think we can say optimistically that the security conditions are quite good. And as you know, right now we have the biggest ever deployment of U.S. Forces on our soil. More than 2,000 U.S. Navy land personnel. They landed in few places in the country. People love it because it's a great, almost like great entertainment, you know, watching the U.S. helicopters, amphibious craft. And for the people, it's great entertainment. For Americans, they're very happy to see such a friendly environment. You know, the Americans are incredibly sensitive when it comes to security. You know, they wouldn't set foot here if they are worried about one of their soldiers getting hurt.
Thank you.